everybody, and welcome to a new video, and welcome back to, Castaway Now. This will look totally different now because I just, this morning, in the last 5 hours, cleared out all the trees and went through my shovel or my axe a lot of times. I went through almost 2 stacks of these, which are in stacks of 32, so almost a full stack in regular Minecraft. And this is the spoils that I got. Over like a couple thousand. Odds and ends here and here. But I died a couple times due to magic and other shit, so I got one dirt block from being up in the air because I needed somewhere to put it, and 2 player heads there, and I think 1 in this chest over here. Oh, 2 in this chest, okay. And I did some of the achievements, and yeah, or the quests. Why is this here? Why is this here? I have no idea. Book. Oh, it just threw it on the ground. Okay, those are not. There's obviously a glitch. I didn't even take those out. Master spent so much time making me, I don't know how I could stand it. Well, I guess it wasn't hard when you live that much. Does it mean, like, I just need to fill a bucket? Or fill a barrel. No account. Okay. Bring this closer to my face. Okay, so I built this trench here, if you recall, right? And what I want to do, is take some of this jungle wood since I got it, since I technically did not cheat it in. I'm gonna keep this bucket. There we go. Now make myself then I have to make them all eventually anyway, right? One of these. And we go over here. Can I do this? What do I need? Oh, I just need a shovel and axe head. I should have made that first. Oh well. So, basically, also I want to show you this. I leveled up like, I don't know, 10 times on this axe. So I got still 40 durability, still a wooden axe. I got the heroic skill level. It's now gonna take 350 to upgrade it, and it has luck, haste, and reinforcement 3. And fortune 2, because because if you don't put, or if you make me sit for, and it's all like how long you use it for. It's not like Like, that's the downfall of using, excavator or ore excavator, is it doesn't add up all these, but on the other hand, you sit here for 4 hours and get all these. Mining all those trees, and you can't expect it me, or you can't expect someone to sit here. Like, what I did was unfair to me, so like mining all those trees out. But I knew it had to get done eventually, but without ore excavator, you don't expect someone to play this pack if it's gonna throw you in with like 50 million trees. That's basically the downfall of Minecraft, is it's not, there's no animation, there's no nothing, unless you, and nothing easy like to do it, the animation with, or modification or anything. So, and you can't like take out a whole entire vein, and it's terrible for building if you want to build underground, because you can't, it takes years and years to clean out a certain area. So it's like, why even then? Oh, shovels are higher, I guess. And I'm gonna only put it back on easy after I get underground here. Of course, magic got me again. There's something weird going on, and it's like lost. There's something weird going on in this mod pack. What does that mean if I don't have any things on? Any monsters on? Slightly encumbered just by this. Okay, now what I want to do is take whatever's left here. shitty tits. God damn it, I hate this is the why I hate slabs. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna need one of those chests down here. Count yet? I'm gonna leave that bucket up here. I guess. Or that barrel up there. I guess that keeps the stuff, eh? I guess it looks different. Thank you. Okay. Okay. So, eventually this'll all be wood instead of seeing sand everywhere and wood. The walls will be wood and everything, but now it's time to move right over. Just put random stuff in here. Okay, and then I guess we could put this right here. Now let's go get our axe and I'll leave some, actually the sapling tree outside. The bone meal and the worm. think I'll set these things up here. Okay, there, good. Okay, I want to... Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here. It's getting that time. And I'm just gonna let the server run and let all the sand go through the sieve, whatever. So I'm gonna leave this episode here and I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye bye.